The story of nuclear power in Indonesia. This nuclear power plant thing is our concern. Does Indonesia have a nuclear weapon? Nuclear. This is an easy question. However, I will enhance this question to tell you the story of nuclear power in Indonesia. And I do hope this is not going to be a long video. So let's divide this content into two main topics. First of all is, does Indonesia have a nuclear power? Well, there are currently three nuclear reactors in Indonesia. I will tell you where they are from this simple map. First one is multipurpose reactor from Siwabesi, Triga in Bandung, Kartini in Yogyakarta. These three reactors mainly have been used for research. Indonesia has operated these nuclear reactor units for research purposes and several nuclear facilities, including the fabrication of nuclear fuel elements, isotope production, nuclear waste treatment, and irradiators or accelerators. And if I'm not mistaken, Indonesia is planning to build three more, I think. What about power plants? This nuclear power plant thing is our concern. Our need to electricity will increase. Along with the growth of our economy, fossil energy reserves are running low. Everywhere in the world, I mean everywhere, the world in the world has the same crisis with this fossil energy problem. And what about the raw material? Indonesia has enough reserves of raw material for running this nuclear power plant in the form of uranium and thorium resources owned by Indonesia. Nuclear raw materials reach 81,000 tons and thorium 140,000 tons. And yes, the Indonesian government plans to build or go with this nuclear power plant. Maybe, if I'm not mistaken, what I've heard is a little later in 2025. But here's the thing. Unfortunately, according to Mr. Jaro Sulistyo, who is a senior researcher from the National Nuclear Power Agency, or BATAN, we usually call it, BATAN. Yeah, you can find it, what it stands for. It takes then 10 years for Indonesia to build this power plant. Well, of course, it can be faster than that, but maybe the rough estimation, I think 10 years might be a good projection. And why is that? Why is it takes too long to build? Will politics interfere with this nuclear program? I don't want to go there. Does Indonesia have a nuclear weapon? Will be the last thing that we will discuss in this topic, and is the most crucial one. And the answer is, of course, not. Indonesia is totally against it. In comprehensive nuclear ban treaty, Indonesia is one of 44 countries listed in Annex 2, required to sign and ratify this treaty. And this treaty is an international treaty that prohibits all nuclear detonation activities in all environments for both military and civilian purposes. So, I think that will be the answer of your question. And now let's move on to another topic. Shall we? shell.